congratulations to John Stamos and condolences to John Stamos. He and his fiance, Caitlin McHugh, got married over the weekend. However, the day before, somebody broke into her bungalow and stole all the jewelry she had planned on wearing to her wedding.
Wow.
A lot of this was on loan from Neil Lane's collection. $165,000 worth of jewelry.
You get loan jewelry to marry John Stamos?
Apparently.
That's outlandish. Well, congratulations. And she's young, isn't she?
She is younger than he is. She's also pregnant. And this is his second marriage. His ex is Rebecca Romijn.
All right, right.
Married Jerry O'Connell, and they had a handful of kids. Or two.
Is he the baby daddy, though? Do we know?
John said, Stamos, the baby daddy of her? No, she...
You said she's pregnant.
Oh, is with John Stamos' kid now. Wife is pregnant with his kid, yes.
We're sure it's his kid.
Why don't we think it's his kid?
I don't know. I'm just asking a question.
Are you being a troublemaker?
No, I'm just asking. He's getting married to a pregnant woman. I was just asking if it was...
I get it. Yes.
I'm not making a joke.
You know what's funny? If you're not registering how weird it is what you're saying. Because you must have just missed a coin. So John Stamos' fiance is pregnant, and they're getting married. That's like the whole story right there. And you go, does he know who the father is? What's happening, Paul?
I'm not accusing him of anything.
No, it sounded a little accusatory.
She's 33 years old, and this is her second marriage.
Oh, my God. Yeah. Was she also pregnant when she married the first guy? With John Stamos' baby, allegedly.